Hello everyone, welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is ISRO Space Docking Experiment. First of all, let's see why this topic is in the news. ISRO successfully completed the undocking of two satellites as part of the Space Docking Experiment, SPADEX mission. This accomplishment marks a significant step in India's space exploration journey, demonstrating autonomous docking and undocking capabilities. The success opens doors for ambitious future missions like the Bharatiya Antariksh Station, Chandrayaan 4 and Gaganyaan. Now let's discuss about key points of the SPADEX mission. The undocking experiment was successfully completed with two satellites, Chaser SDX-01 and Target SDX-02. Autonomous docking and undocking are critical for future satellite servicing, space station operations and deep space exploration. ISRO has now become the fourth country after the USA, Russia and China to achieve this advanced space technology. The SPADEX mission demonstrated ISRO's ability to transfer electric power between two spacecraft in space, an essential technology for future missions. Now moving on to implications. The success of the SPADEX mission is crucial for future lunar and crewed space missions. This milestone paves the way for the establishment of the Bharatiya Antariksh Station and efficient operations in orbit. The use of an advanced satellite positioning system ensures accurate maneuvering and will be critical in future space operations, including sample collection and return missions. Now is the time for practice question. Which country is the fourth to master the technology of docking and undocking in space? Option A, India. Option B, China. Option C, Russia. Or option D, USA. Send the answer for this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.